turned it around on him last week after Elias said, go up to Bronson Reed and say, I want to fight you. Boog said that, well, Elias wants to fight you, Bronson. That's where we are today.
Well, it was possibly a miscommunication. I mean, as we've learned, Rick Boogs isn't the brightest star in the sky. And Elias now has to deal with it.
Boogs idolizes, adores Elias. He'll be watching on from ringside.
Tremendous impact and an epic elbow to follow.
Oh my.
Like a steamroller. Bronson Reed just flattening the troubadour.
Bronson Reed told me earlier, he said, I don't get paid by the hour. Watch me work.
Luckily, Rick Boogs is out here taking notes. I don't know exactly what on. Perhaps he's writing song lyrics for he and Elias to form some sort of super group.
Elias looking to overpower Bronson Reed.
Oh, man. That ain't gonna happen. Bronson Reed has a significant powerlifting background. An unbelievable athlete for the man of his size. Cover here.
Looking to put away Elias nice and early. Elias kicks out.
When you look at Rick Boogs, I mean, it'd have to be the Oats of Hall & Oates, right? Does that make Elias the Daryl Hall? Or is this more of a Simon and Garfunkel situation? Now look at Bronson Reed just looking to twist the head off of Elias while he's got his knee planted squarely on the spine of Elias, trying to fight his way up. Smart strategy by Bronson Reed, focusing on the midsection of Elias, presumably softening him up for a tsunami. Yes!
Elias rocking Bronson Reed now as Rick Boogs is like dancing. And
I don't know that it's so much rocking, KP, as it is a soft, gentle sway.
Yeah,
fair enough. A little elevator music before the, wait a minute.
A symphony from Elias.
Oh, that was clever.
There goes again, wow.
Off with his head.
Bronson Reed, Cyclone Power Slam.
While on the subject of disasters of the natural variety,
you know what's coming, Graven.
I sure do.
Near the throat.
Tsunami! I think I'd do it better than Wade now.
It's over already.
Break the laws, this is the moment we change.